not sure I'd want my kids going to Oklahoma City on a bus right now.
A community in disbelief after the Cleveland School District says this happened to one of their buses in Oklahoma City. Inside, 11 students and two sponsors headed back to Cleveland after a trip to the city.
It appears that a small white Honda pulled up alongside the bus and shot either a BB gun or a pellet gun through five or six of the windows on the school bus, breaking them.
The bus allegedly shot at while driving northbound on I-35, just past Britton Road. The bus driver immediately pulling over at the Hefner exit.
He heard some glass breaking on the bus. He checked to make sure everyone was okay, and that was certainly the case. Thankfully, nobody was hurt.
But Oklahoma City police saying they don't think a gun did the damage.
There was no indication that the bullet went through the bus or did further damage. It broke the window, and that was pretty much it. They were not really able to find any projectiles inside the bus, and there's no sign that anything went completely through the metal on the bus. So it's believed it was either a pellet gun or a BB gun.
Back in Cleveland, a town just trying to understand why.
I just hope they catch whoever did it. I mean, it's terrible that they would do that to children.
Like Jean Parker, who has lived across from the school for 16 years now. She says things like this don't happen in Cleveland. Shocked to hear the kids had to witness it.
Just wish them well. I can't believe that someone would do that. It's amazing that no one was hurt.
Cleveland School sending news for a statement, saying in part, "We are very thankful that no one was injured in such a senseless act. Our teacher and bus driver did a great job comforting students, calling parents, and handling a situation that they should never be faced with." In Cleveland, Jacqueline Chappell, Oklahoma's News 4.